Hello, welcome to another Survival Roleplay. This is episode 8. Hopefully you've enjoying this series. As you can see, we are plowing. And yes, we are doing more modifications to this field. We've currently got a pasture outside, fenced it up, and built a couple of landscaping adder as well. To make as much profit as we can from this little farm. So yeah, we are ploughing, as we are going to be planting potatoes in this little patch we're going to make. It's not going to be much at all, because we're only going to be using little tractors close to vintage, but if not vintage, modern classic 100% stuff on this part. Just got a little nice couple of rows, hopefully get quite a bit of potatoes from it. So you're gonna see me ploughing here, and then the potatoes are meant to come in today. Not sure if they will though. Might not come till tomorrow, but we'll have to see. They should be here tomorrow today. There's like a 80% chance they're coming today though. So we'll have to just see. Wait and see, I guess. So as we've got this, it's all leased by the way. We just got it for a couple of hours. Just costing £200 for both. So not bad. As we've got it, and we might as well go patch up some in the field we usually plant arable field. We'll put there's too much grass around the verges around the field, so we'll just plow a line or two around just to cut it down a bit. And yeah, we should be all good then. Get more cropping and stuff. And we're not gonna put anything in that field this time. Not any wheat, barley, that type of crops. We are gonna be planting some poplar and some saplings. To be wood chip bales and just wood chips probably from trees, or just cut them down, sell them as firewood logs. But we'll see. Anyway, yeah, for now, enjoy the plowing. Thank you. So we did some topping, and we cultivated that patch. So now we need to get the potato planter filled up, and then off we go to plant some potatoes. Should get a good amount of money, I'd say. So should be good. The potatoes, they dropped the rest in there. So we're gonna use this first, and we're gonna use the 390 to fill this tractor up, and then I think it'll take about this spatula to end. It's not gonna take much hole or something. About not quite half of it, around 3/4-ish. So we just get this ready just in case we need to get up and get more, but that that will do a lot of it. So we will see. For this year we are using vintage stuff to do it, and I know next year as well. Gotta keep the planter, but it depends on the money we get from this now. Might even extend the patch next year, and we get like a topper to cut it or something, and then something to pick it up. Depends on the money we have and what's happening by then. But yeah, for now we're just gonna be planting the potatoes, and then I don't know if there's anything else to do today. I doubt there'll be anything to do here after planting these potatoes. There might be to turn up with Paul, but we will have to wait and see about that. Thank you. I was expecting it to take a bit longer, but it went all nice and smooth, so it's fine. And as we have some time before lunch now, decided to go grab the trailer that I bought the other day from the store. It's a livestock trailer, and it could fit about 3 beef cows in there. I think about 6 sheep, or maybe 8, I'm not quite sure. Something like that. It's not too bad, not too big though. It would be better if it was a bigger one, but I don't really want to one too much size. But that's a good size, but if only you could fit like 4 in, and maybe we might be able to squeeze 4 in, but I doubt it. But yeah, we'll go grab that now, and we're gonna go grab the cows, the beef cows, to put in that pasture that we did, and start feeding them. Hopefully, get a lot of money from them, but we'll just have to wait and see. As you can see, we have done the planting, the fertilizing. We also took some sheep, sold them, the lambs then, got five beef cows. And we did mow, did not record that though, but we did mow, rake and bale the field under where the potatoes are. So we did that, and then we just stacked over the 390 there, as you saw it there. But yeah, I didn't record that part. And I used the poles and mowers and stuff because I wanted to just get it done. So yeah, anyway, hope you enjoy this episode. Thanks for watching.